Yo, what is up everybody, Blizzard here, and today I'm going to be showing you my settings for Xbox One Apex Legends. You can use these on PS4 as well, but yeah, you guys don't obviously have to use these, but yeah, I think they're the best settings for casual players. So anyway, if you are a casual player and you're not just a big sweat of this game, then these are probably the best for you. Anyway, I hope you guys do like the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and yeah, let's just get right into it. Settings will be on screen, and yeah, you guys can just see what I have on and what I don't have on. Yeah, I'm gonna stop talking. The intro's taking too long. Peace.